from alkenes, from alkenes, in that the first one is with hydrogen halide. When an alkene react with C double bond C, an alkene react with hydrogen halide to form alkyl halide. It is a electrophilic addition reaction. Carbocation intermediate. Carbocation intermediate is formed due to formation of a carbocation. Rearrangement takes place. Okay. Now, always when an alkene react with hydrogen halide, from a more substituted alkene react with an hydrogen halide, always we have to follow which rule? Markovnikov's rule is followed. So an alkene react with hydrogen halide to form alkyl halide. It is a electrophilic addition reaction. Whenever a carbocation intermediate is formed, always which takes place, a rearrangement is possible. So therefore, carbocation as an intermediate, rearrangement is possible. Markovnikov's rule is followed. So these are example CH3, here CH double bond CH2, when react with hydrogen bromide HBr, so H plus Br minus, so therefore Br minus can act as a nucleophile. This Br minus always addition takes place the double bond carbon atom which contains less number of hydrogens. This particular rule is known as what? Markovnikov rule. Which rule it is? Markovnikov rule. So therefore Br minus is always addition takes place the double bond carbon atom which contains less number of hydrogens. So therefore CH3, then CHBr, then here is also which group? Methyl group. So this particular product is known as Markovnikov product. Which product it is? Markovnikov's product. It is a major product. Which product it is? Major product. Okay. Second one, CH3. Methyl group double bond CH2, when react with hydrogen bromide, so here the double bond carbon atom which contains less number of hydrogens, so therefore Br minus always addition takes place at this particular carbon. So here is Br, then here is methyl group, here is also what? Methyl group, known as tertiary butyl bromide. Which bromide? Tertiary butyl bromide. It is double bond. Then methyl group. Now it react with hydrogen bromide. Okay, always Markovnikov addition takes place. It is Br. Then it is which one? Methyl group. Which group? Methyl group. Now, okay, then here is which one? CH. Then CH double bond. Here is what? CH2. Now, while adding HBr, hydrogen bromide, okay, now I will show the mechanism of the formation of this product initially. Mechanism. Here carries positive charge. Then with halogen in presence of carbon tetrachloride. Halogen in presence of carbon tetrachloride. When alkene react with halogen in presence of carbon tetrachloride to form dihalo compound, vicinal dihalo compound. This is what? Vicinal dihalide. Vicinal dihalide. Okay, cyclic halonium. Cyclic halonium ion intermediate is formed. Always trans product. Which product is always formed? Trans product is always formed. The intermediate is cyclic halonium ion and trans product is always formed in this particular case. For example, CH2 double bond, CH2. When ethylene react with bromine in presence of carbon tetrachloride to form ethylene bromide. With hydrogen halide, when an alkyne react with 2 moles of hydrogen halide to form dihalo compound. Which compound? Dihalo or dihalide. For example, CH3 C triple bond H. This is known as propyne. When propyne react with 2 moles of hydrogen bromide, it is always Markovnikov addition takes place. Br. With SOCl2 thionyl chloride. alcohol react with SOCl2 known as thionyl chloride to form alkyl chloride, sulfur dioxide and hydrochloric acid. Hydrochloric acid. When ethyl alcohol react with SOCl2, it is an example of intramolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. It is an example of which one? Intramolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. So ethyl alcohol converts into which one? Ethyl chloride. While using isopropyl alcohol with thionyl chloride, in presence of pyridine as a base, process. Which process it is? Dorgen's process. So like this, when an alcohol reacts with thionyl chloride to form which one? Alkyl chloride. benzyl alcohol react with SOCl2 in presence of pyridine as a base to form benzyl alcohol, to form which one? Benzyl chloride. Which chloride? Benzyl chloride. Next, with concentrated hydrochloric acid and anhydrous zinc chloride, anhydrous zinc chloride is a fourth reagent. Okay, this is known as Lucas reagent. Lucas reagent. What is Lucas reagent? Concentrated hydrochloric acid plus anhydrous zinc chloride. Which chloride? Zinc chloride. Anhydrous which one? Zinc chloride. This particular process is known as Dorgens process. Not Dorgens. This particular process is known as Grew's process. Which process? Grew's process. An alcohol react with concentrated hydrochloric acid, anhydrous ZnCl2 to form alkyl chloride. Which chloride? Alkyl chloride. Loss of H2O takes place here, then ZnCl2 as a catalyst. So this particular process is known as what? Grew's process. Which process? Grew's process. Sodium iodide in presence of sulfuric acid. Or sodium halide in presence of sulfuric acid. An alcohol react with sodium iodide in presence of sulfuric acid. Generally sulfuric acid can act as a catalyst. In this case it promotes the formation of halonium ion easily. ROH react with sodium bromide in presence of sulfuric acid to form RBr. To form which one? RBr. Next one is halogen exchange halogen exchange